Dulce is a quiet, unassuming town nestled in northern New Mexico. Many of its residents are members of the Jicarilla Apache tribe. They swear,
I tell stories, but my nose isn't growing.
They are not making this up.
They threw down a ladder from that spaceship. And then two small people started climbing down.
Jerry Julian says she had her first extraterrestrial encounter right here on her Dulce ranch about 40 years ago.
It was huge. I just saw the bottom of it. You know, it was like flat like this.
Many of her neighbors claim similar strange sightings.
Fat in the middle and kind of like rounded on the sides. You're speechless, you know? You just don't know what to think, you know? It's just like, it's like nothing you've ever encountered before.
Why are stories of the extraordinary ordinary here?
I do not know. Probably in kind of that big mountain we have right there, you know.
Rumor has it there is a secret base hidden underneath the Archuleta Mesa here. The mountain overlooks Dulce. Some people in town say the base is run by aliens working with our federal government to conduct mind control and genetic experiments.
Do you believe that?
Yeah. Well, a whole bunch of people seen it, you know.
Like the ground opened up, steam coming out of it.
They also claim they've seen some creatures cooked up in those experiments, like Bigfoot and something half human.
Down this way, the waist down, it's a goat. It has a tail. But up here, it's a man.
People tell me Dulce wasn't always a center for supernatural activity. But then sometime in the 70s, things changed. That's when cows started turning up mutilated.
They just cut out in between the legs right here. We've seen one.
I know it's not a predator. It's doing it. There's someone's doing it.
Local police never definitively said who's to blame. Locals say it has to be something out of this world. And since then,
I was taking a random picture, zoomed it in, and there it was. There was a UFO right there.
They say they know. It sounds crazy.
They're just going to ask me, well, how much did you drink or what did you drink?
I'll submit to a lie detector test or anything, you know.
But say it's the truth. Question is, do you believe?
Anything possible these days now.
In Dulce, Megan Cruz, KOAT Action 7 News.